Sisters, this is Mega Comrade Officer Clement Iranomiye Edegbe. Today is a good day. It's going to be another great day. Friday, September 21st, 2018. Destiny, God bless you. I see you. I love you guys, you know. I repeat, today is Friday, September 21st, 2018. Wow. It's a crazy word. You know what I'm saying? When I say a crazy word, it's really a crazy word. So, brothers and sisters, I want to personally appeal to you. Let us share the word of freedom. As you put your hands in the right share button, invite your friends, you know, tag your friends in. May the Lord Almighty bless us all. The fact is that the truth has to be told. For a couple of days now, I am just worn out. When I see the way our mostly Nigerian youth, especially Edo people, when I see the way they demonstrated themselves, there's nothing, a lot of them, was nothing worse than not even a good demon. I don't know what to call them. There's no name for them. Satan is even better. You know? When you see someone that is, he's fighting, trying to do the best for the ordinary citizen. I'll make an example with Comrade Omoyele Sowore. But what some Edo people are concerned about is fighting for power. Fighting to be recognized. Why do you want to follow easy way out in anything? That is the question. So it will come to a point a man will be confused. It don't matter whoever it is. You'll be confused. You will say, what is really going on? We thank God today. A lot of Edo citizens are not constituting nuisance online. Thanks to our father Monoba Neduku Akpolokpolo Oba Eware the second, the great Nogidiga, Wato Akpe Baba Atokpe. So, because I don't see anybody who could have bring my temper down other than our father. I always tell people, after God is him. And I respect him a lot. But I'm dumbfounded to see snakes, scorpions. They continue. Let me tell you, no matter how you go no sugarcoat or paint a pig, put him a lipstick, makeup, a pig is a pig. A snake is a snake. No matter whatever you're going to do, snake will always be a snake. It's not a lovely pet. Snake will always turn around and give that venom on the owner. He don't care. Snake care about himself alone. It's unfortunately we have a lot of snakes in Edo land and Yoruba land. People are going to be surprised today. This is the preamble of what is going to happen today. But a lot of people are going to be surprised because I am going to speak the truth like I always do. Nothing but the truth. I want to go deep on it. This is why, if I tell you I don't love Northanat, I'm lying. I am in love with the Northanat. You know why? The Northanat, there are people, mostly the Muslim. I love good Muslims. Why? Muslims, when you do them anything, they will pay you back home. They don't know how to brainwash or to sugarcoat. Muslims are the good Northanat. They don't care. If they are going to tell the government, this is what you have done. You have destroyed our Islam. You have destroyed our mosque. You have destroyed, you have killed our boy. They will go all in. You see them in a million. Just take a look at Iran, for example. Look at their protesting. Look at Pakistan. Look at Nigeria. Whenever Muslims go out for protest, it's all in. All in. Let us be honest. It's all in. All in. They don't have time to say, some of the Southland, South Side, or some of the Yoruba, who are betrayer, who are tear gassing their own son. Yoruba Palace are tear gas palace. Oni of Ife Palace, example. Tear gas, police palace.
political palace. Buhari palace is Oni of Ife palace. Not be me talking. Now Oni of Ife taking hand do one. Thank God say not be our Oba. Me, I'm very proud of it. It's not our Oba. Our Oba, nobody can compete with him. He's the best Oba in the whole world. Nobody. I guarantee you, no, not even a counselor will be tear gas out of Oba Palace. Edo Oba Palace. Awa. So how about I give you Yarwama? God forbid. That is the fact. That is the fact. I'll be having what they call what do I call it? I don't know what English I can use on it. You know, I'm not an Englishman. Since Shore get tear gas in Oni of Ife, I begin to question myself. When I saw Davido endorse the PDP because of his uncle, it was understandable that it's his uncle, no matter what. If his uncle is going to fire, he's going to escort him to the fire. But why would our youth follow Davido? Because of stomach infrastructure. Then I asked myself a question. Why is Benin people? Why is Benin people also following a PDP? There's no reason for that. Or APC. Like I heard today, one of my members called me. He said that called me and I got some information. I'm not supposed to be saying this, but I will say it. How they are planning to find a way to put Abatobaze a problem in APC. I said, really? I told Benin people. I even thought about that APC are not to be trustful. You can't trust them. They will use you and dump you. I know this. That is how cartels work. Obaseki is the leader of cartel, political cartel. I told him, but one thing that I like about that boy, even though he's a bad person, I like there are things not everything is good at. He's bad, he manipulates, he lied that government will working, he lied, he continued to fight me. Now I'm surprised that I'm winning. Everything I put my hand is good. All those people, e.g. Kabaka, that want to vampire me because of APC, now he was trying to penetrate, sneak into AAC. Many people were trying to bring him. Yana Yekara, they use umbrella to cover him. They try to put a masquerade on my face. But thank God, my papa safe in the house. I go the farm. These are what they fought. They fought against me for a whole year for things like this not to happen. But when it happened, they want to sneak in. So, but you can look at it now. You can see Albert is one thing that it does best. If Albert is a terrorist, he will terrorize his own for whoever he is until he's tired. Albert fought for Obaseki. If not Abbott, don't be saying go con. I've already given job. If not Abbott, Obaseki career for don't die before he die. Tay, it took me less than 1 year to destroy his political career. He by the tiger and the lion command. He told you, I destroy his political career. And I warned him at the beginning. I warned him. I told Obaseki, I speak beneath for him. Now what in it? What I like government, you know? Me, I will negotiate with you first. I don't just start. No. He must die, Jay. I say, really? How can you just imprison somebody without no crime? And you are saying, no. He must die in jail. That's okay. Ego say, he said, make you patient. Ego, you know that ego? Woo, that is fly. He said, be patient. Who they la fire? Very soon will light his house on fire. That is what Benin call ego the way of here is Igbe. Ego, you remind you what? Or when are you wiring? Or go out there, okay, well. You know, be flying around. You know what I'm saying? So, It's going to be crazy today. Because, oh God, Lord, sometimes when you feel that, tell me everything I put my hands in xenophobia have turned to gold. It don't matter how they're going to try to destroy the credit. Nobody, I repeat, nobody can do what People Freedom Movement have done with the leadership of Mega Company. There's no platform, nothing. Nobody can do it. Nobody. Atayimi, Ahiyimi, nobody. Now where Moki they jump, he go jump. You know if he go they jump for British Prime Minister office, or European Parliament, or White House, or Italian Parliament, or every embassy around the globe that are reasonable, that you can go and tell them what they are. Now where Moki they jump, they jump. Now social media they jump behind their kitchen. Even some of those that we are saying are they one room. Thank God I have one room that I'm using for broadcasting. But they are not using kitchen. That just can tell you how people can heavy you. They want to imitate you. Everything you are doing, they want to do it. But they cannot. Because I am ordained by God Almighty. When you are ordained and the Spirit of God is in you, no man or woman, nobody born out of a woman can do what you are doing. Because it's not by carrying a Bible. Where the Spirit of God is in you. I'm not a pastor, but by religion, I am a Christian. My Christianity will not permit me, because the Bible says, honor thy father and your mother so that your day might be long. To go ahead and throw away my father's ancestors. Awawa. That is why I remain humble to the tradition of Edo land. No nyakpa ati opasome. No manya ya baliku. When you call somebody your son, you call somebody your brother. If that your son come out and say, who is my father? The rest will use you, they will use you to pass. So sometimes our father Monobanedo is a man that see beyond others. Or he can penetrate you and see what is about to happen. And he will just speak a word. The good one will listen. The evil, the demons, I will hear back. Yeah, damn you. So what you can do in that sense, you will use an adequate law enforcement agency. That is what I have done. I will not come to social media and be saying it. I'm not going to talk to anybody. Whoever is constituting instance online, just use a legal way. Maybe some mask, or one day we unmask himself. Then you just put his name on it. Bah! You already have the report. Put his name back. Then he will be crying. He will be crying. Hold him where it's more painful. He'll be crying. Maybe one thing will let you, the other, the computer, they will check in, He might have involved in one thing or the other. You know, in Benin people, they always say, now shit, they pursue shit, they come up for us. It's also as an way. Something that you never expect, that nobody can find out. One thing will just push it, bam, it don't happen. Either from through your wife or through your son or through anybody. Like what Biggie is doing in Dallas now. So we are getting closer. We are getting closer. A man behind the mask. Because once you commit crime and you are trying to hide your crime and you continue to, then one day we catch up with you. Gradually. So I will let it's going to take time. The law enforcement agency is out there. As you understand, the other day I make a statement. Osaudi Osagi members continue to what do they call it? It's a this mosquito. It's a mosquito. Bush lion. It's a mosquito. Mosquito. What will mosquito gonna do in a place where the tiger and the lion combine? It's parading. Nothing. Mosquito come in. Then you know they are very disturbing. That's what they do. Mosquito. It doesn't mean mosquito can do. Voom, pam, voom, pam. Then when it becomes too much, then you hear it. Blah. But if you cannot identify the mosquito, if you can't identify it, You can't see him. What are you going to do? You be patient. Let him come until he will walk to the face. So that one is aside. So that one has been reported 2 times. It's already in the, I reported him yesterday. When Osadion could not control him, the mosquito is carried along. These are the people, they committed offense together. So these are the gang that is financing him, that is doing biggie in Dallas, the biggie, the black boy. So I found someone that already know him. So gradually they're going to bring his address, everything to me. Then I will file a civil lawsuit. But from there, when we enter, not be me go carry, they go a beer, but they go dig their leg, enter there, so that I will be exonerated in that one. Because now, whatever you use your hand to do is what we haunt you. So please share this video. Please, I am share this video. Please don't be a lazy man like what Buhari said. So just like I said, donate, you cannot donate. Share video, you cannot share. Broadcast, you cannot broadcast. Cause Buhari, you cannot cause. Get a PVC, you cannot. Support your water, you cannot. Take it, you cannot. All you do, you just go online, take it back. No. You got to contribute. Do something. So, that being said, I am not going to talk on that matter because right now is ongoing investigation. Ongoing investigation matter is not to bring to social media. So, if you heard, I'm not even listening to anybody. I don't care. So, the 2 number that has been calling me with, I will release that number out again so that the whole world can have it. They should tell us how to do it. This is the number his brother... His brother, the mosquito that put mask on his face, is be calling me with, even Alpha to this morning. So he's still calling. Even our father have said we should forget about. His number is +1 214 380 0120. I repeat, +1 214 380 0120. That is the first number. I'm going to bring out the second number as well. Just give me 1 second. Let me bring it out. Because why I'm doing this for record purposes. So one day I will say, oh, I released that number online that day. You know, as a security man, I have to act like one. The second number is +1 612 568 5361. You have every right to call and call and call and call. Very soon, I will find their leader number, Osaradio Osaige number. I will release it for people to call him. Osaradio Osaige need to respect our palace. Osaradio Osaige is not bigger than our palace. So, that's on that one. Let's leave that one aside. So, brothers and sisters, that is a direct message to them. So, they need to respect our palace. They are not bigger than our palace. It's not only him that start foundation. Foundation is everywhere. So this one should not be the one to be disrespecting our father. You cannot come on social media and say this while you are telling them internally and say, hey, what? No. If your foundation is not doing right, I'll tell you what it's not doing. If mine is not doing right, tell me what it's not doing. That is it. That is the fact. So if you want, or let us be... We can disagree without disagreeable. We can point out the bad things everyone is doing without being insultive online. That is it. Like, I will make an example. Like, when they were doing, what were they doing? What was it? Oh, petition. You can only fool people that are not educated. Petition. You cannot petition on something you write exam for. I wrote an exam for it, and I passed. I went to school for it. I sit in a class for it. And I was given the license. No petition can take it. No, you can't petition what you study for. The only way you petition if you are an elected official. You are being given. Some people are just like example. I see it when I saw it. I said, now some people foolish. Some people claim they are educated. How can you come to the United States at 12 years old? 12 years old, I was still rooting cocoyam in the village. You should be ashamed of yourself. If this is all you can produce as a father, it's a disgrace. 12 years old, I was rooting cocoyam and garri in the village. I did not even know if God will put my list on American passport or not to talk of American country, not to talk of my name. No. Listen, if anyone doubt God, I am a number one testimony how God is powerful. When you have faith, you have faith. And you believe in yourself first. Believe in God. Because God, let me tell you, you can call God, 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 God. That is what is happening in Nigeria now. All they do, pray without faith. Where is it going? Zero. How can you come to America 12 years old? The other one came at the age of 17 or 18. At that age, I was busy raising my siblings. I already rented a place, taking my family from village to the city. I'm proud of myself. The problem many people are having with me, some of them can see, some of them are said I am a bad witch that can see your destiny. They already saw it. They know what I'm going to be. They already know. So they are just jealous. They cannot be me. They can't speak like me. They can't talk like me. They can't speak broken like me. They are not short like me. Or they are not big like me. They can be taller than me, but they are not shorter than me. They can be skinnier than me, but they are not bigger than me. They can be bigger, they are not small like me. They can talk or speak good English, but they cannot speak bad English like me. And we are majority. We are majority. We are majority. They are minority. We are majority. Look at who is piloting the APC today. The shortest man in the world. I regret that I'm even taller than Oshomole. I keep saying it every day. Look at how APC is bound for today. Oshomole has one of the most beautiful women in the world. He even married a foreigner, Kevinia. He has a big palace. Look at him. Nobody can talk to him. If you want to shake Buhari, look at him. Look at Buhari. But if I want to shake Oshomole, we still look at her. Look at who is destroying Nigeria today. Obaseki is one of the most ugliest men in the world. Like hippopotamus. Look at his mouth. His mouth is just like a frog. Ekie, wow. But Obaseki today, he is the one, the architect of Chinese law. Obaseki is the one. Okay, imagine. To tell you where I know that, I'm going to just say this a little bit. I'm not going to be too loud about it. I want to really prove to Nigerians where we think we know better than everybody. I think Mega Comrade is one of the most smartest Nigerian in the world. Please, you to share this video. Please, I'm begging you. You always do good. Please. And I want to quickly say, let me plug this thing. I want to show people example of what is really happening. Today, not today. We have to hit it, put this garden nail in the head of a snake and hit it. Boa, boa, boa. That is the fact. The truth has to be spoken. I will tell my Tamarona. Let me quickly play this for you to see. Imagine, to tell you these people are really, really no-brainer. They are stupid. They are foolish. Stomach infrastructure can create syndrome of understanding that will make your mind, you become your mind and your how do I call it, you become so myopic that you don't see beyond yourself. You know what I mean? So look at what people cut out. Obama, they say Obama speak, even PDP high ranking officer, they are sending it to me. APC, they are sending it to me. Even some even post it on their Facebook. You know why I didn't do it? Because I am smarter than all of them. I want to, let me naked them. Let me naked their education. Don't call themselves doctor, professor. Let me naked them. Watch. This is, they call it Obama address to Nigerians.
I want to speak directly to you, the people of Nigeria.
Mm-hmm. Wait.
Nigeria is a great nation.
Okay, you have heard it.
I'm proud of the progress you've made.
Okay.
Together you've won your independence.
Okay, you heard this. Let me tell you this. This address is now 2018. Obama said here that Nigeria is the largest economy. That was during the time of Goodluck Jonathan and Buhari, and Buhari, when Buhari was contesting 2015. That is why Obama did this. But immediately somebody cut it out. Do you know Nigeria, the Karayan? He don't fool us all. And look at these people. Nigeria is not the largest economy in Africa today. No. Buhari and Obaseki have destroyed it. understand the intent, the content of the word. If you know you have posted it, go and delete it. Stop fooling yourself. Stop. Why would Obama be concerned about Nigeria election when he's busy? He's not even the president of the United States. He has no business to do nothing. Why? Obama is busy fighting how he can restore democracy in America. What concern Obama with Nigeria election? You know what I'm saying? Did you hear Obama speak about Boko Haram, Fula, and he asked me? No. This was Boko Haram fighting 2014-15. So please don't send this rubbish to me. You know what I'm saying? Don't send. That is where I know that Nigeria is finished. I say, whoa. Hey! In fact, Muhammad Buhari is smarter than a lot of Nigerians. Muhammad Buhari. Just look at the content. I mean, if anybody going to address Nigerian politics, it should be President Trump right now. President Trump have a bigger load on his head. He's not even concerned about Nigeria right now. This video was out. One knucklehead just go ahead and cut it. And now you see it. When I saw it in my corporate page, I called somebody. I said, how many of people are British or where I come? Then they told me, I said, oh, maybe it's not Shoure that is the one that put it there. Because he should have known better that this is not 2018. I mean, we cannot engage ourselves into all this fake news. Fake news. PDP are sharing it everywhere. They are thinking, oh, Obama, you are a fool. PDP, fool. PDP, fool. Fool. Big fool. A lot of them. So, brothers and sisters, once again, I am telling you, let us share this video in order for this video to get to where it's going. While you are doing that, let me check my sharing. I think maybe, let me share. As I share, the Lord Almighty will bless me as well. Everyone should hit their button right now and go ahead and share. Share and invite friends. ASMP.
It's Mr. OJ on the beat.
It's nice and cute. OJ. I'm ready to run on me, go. I don't know you, but I see your walk over there with me. You don't say when we suffer, we're not offended. We go to school, we don't got better, but there is no job.
Let us share. Go ahead and share. Tag your friends.
Selfishness and greediness. Now you need to kill our economy. Me and God tired for our government. Tell me where they call the lion, not the government. So I don't reach to tell them. May they stop all their greediness. As you see me, so I know they fear them. Because this is what they do when you see them.
Yeah, God bless you. God bless you. Yeah, God bless you, brothers and sisters. I think I shared everything. We all need to do it. So, let us go straight to the point right now. President Muhammadu Buhari and Governor Godwin Obaseki of Edo State are cost to Nigeria. That will be corrected later. Are big cost to Nigeria. I will give you a reason why they are cost to Nigeria. Why did I involve Governor Godwin Obaseki? Because Governor Godwin Obaseki is the one that is traveling is the RRE of Muhammad Buhari in a foreign land. He is the one that went to Mauritius with him. He is the one that went to China to go and sign the bill. All the rest governor, the Governor Obaseki was the one that invited China into Giligili. Governor Obaseki is the one that is bringing foreigners to take our job in Edo Land. The little job that he came to meet. Obaseki have not created one job. But instead of Governor Obaseki, we have a brother who is on ground today. If you see the video he sent to me, I will put it on my YouTube. I will put it on my YouTube. You're going to watch it and see. There's no one place in Edo State. Whenever it rains, 2 minutes alone. Because all the gutters that Oshomole used 30 or 40 billion, whatever billion he used, Oshomole turned into and using in a university, now they are full. There's no way. If rain fall right now, it just stay right there. It's not running to nowhere. Very soon, Edo State will become a river Niger. I told you. It's not a coincidence that you don't see Obaseki boys on the street anymore. You don't see Obaseki boy. Okay. You don't see Obaseki boys are going on the street telling you this place is good, is bad, because they become tired of defending indefensible. They become tired of defending indefensible. Anywhere rain fall in Benin, in only 1 minute, an American base is at home, is on ground since yesterday. He's sending me video crying and said, "Mega comrade, if you come to Benin, it's finished." I said, "Oh, I thought they said everything is fine." Okay, if I say I'm tired of Benin, and those people know they appreciate me, it's going down, down, down. Who knows it's going to be governor in 2020? If God permit me, I'll become a governor. It's a problem. People will say, "Why didn't you talk about it? Why didn't you speak about it?" You don't have to be in office to make a change or to make difference. You have to be honest. Channel your anger to the right source. Yeah, good evening, Bonnie. God bless you. So, brothers and sisters, these are common sense. You know what I'm saying? You are telling me to light up my studio. The studio is working on life support right now. Have you not heard that Mega Company is on debt everywhere? I am owing money. Nobody's paying nothing. They are all riding a free ride. So I am on debt. I used to be 98%. The old finance of PFM, I used to finance it 98%. Then later it went to 95%. Now it has moved back to 99%. I am doing it all by myself. So everywhere there's austerity. Austerity measure right now. The way you see it, you take it like that, my brother. Nobody is financing me. They used to accuse me that PDP is financing me. Nobody. PDP, they don't even... PDP are busy. We heard about a lot of killings going on in Edo State. I've heard about it. We are coming to Showore. We are coming to... Please share it to Omoyele Showore people. AAC member, let them know what we are about to talk about, because there are some things you can communicate directly on social media. Social media is the way to communicate with people now. You know, that is the best way. So, that is there. A lot of killings in Edo State right now. I feel for those family, because they did not speak at the beginning. When their children were busy killing others, they were happy. While others were crying. But now, the reverse is the alternative. Now, they are all crying. So, whatever, me, I'm not here to fight. I have everything. I'm not here to... Whatever you see, you take on. Any group you belong to, you choose to belong to that group. So, anything you see in it, if it's good, you take on. If not bad, you take on. So, if you choose to fight for government, if it... whatever you see, you take on. That is all I can say about it. That's it. That is it. Because you can't expect to kill somebody 2 years ago, 3 years ago, if the camel or... He has whatever atrocity you committed have not catch up with you. Then he not catch up with you with 2018. Then you expect Mega Comrade to come and hey, enough for cut, hey, enough for this. When are they cry about Tony Kabaka? When I not did it. So you people were happy. Once it's Mega Comrade, you people are happy. I told you. I say when this fight go start, it go end. When they can, me I not go did it. Now my back, I go to hear him. I tell you people. Tell me one thing, Mega Comrade have prophesied that have not happened. Tell me one thing that I've said that have not happened. Zero. Everything have come to pass. Last night I was in the dream. I was in the Oba Palace. I said, how can I sleeping inside the palace? I said, how can me not be sleeping inside the palace? Akataka. When I wake up, I'm not going to reveal a lot of things. I said, whoa. So it's me now that people are not a hero sleeping inside of Monoba Nedoku Apolopolo Baba Relative. Echo. Yeah, well, somebody dreaming now. Get out of my man. yesterday night. You know? So, that is the, just like what the police, ARG told me. He said the police are well protected. The military are well protected. If the nuisance and the youth, they are not ready to take their country back, they want to kill themselves, what concern police on it? That is what AIG said. They should kill themselves. They will just watch. So is that the same police you are calling? Police, so come on. They already said it. When they said it to me, I was shocked. I even called one of the commissioners and said, this is what I heard. He said, what are you going to stand between them? They are killing themselves. What concern you? You have enough security in your house. That is where Nigeria have come. So the same thing the politicians are thinking. Buhari, he already has security. Obaseki, courtesy will never go to Obaseki place. No, Obaseki himself is a courtesy. Obaseki is a courtesy. Do you people not know that Tony Kabaka is a courtesy? How many people Tony Kabaka have killed? A lot. Every day for thief, one day for the owner. That is the truth. Who they dig yam hole, who they cover the yam, that all Sansang will enter their hand. Keno guakeno obey our viking. But this thing that you people want to do now, make una make mistake, not vote Omoyeleshu Wore into presidency. Because there's no better man than Omoyeleshu Wore. Me, I'm not running. I don't see any better person now. Omoyeleshu Wore is not perfect. I am not perfect. That is the truth. But right now, there is no other person that is better than Comrade Omoyeleshu Wore. So, if desirable is not available, you let the desirable become available, or available become a desirable, however you want to say it. But for you to turn around and say, I am going to bring Sowore down, I am going to do this, you continue to, for no reason. Who would you rather have in Aso Villa? Omoyeleshu Wore or Buhari? That is a question I ask myself every day. Yesterday, I was angry. I said, why is Sowore going back to Nigeria? I was very angry. I said, he has to turn around and come back to America. Then I quiet. I said, no, I'm not going to call. There must be a reason. Then I make some phone call. Then I later realize that nobody is doing the work at home. Right now, as I'm speaking right now, rat, they are listening. You the rat, London rat, be listening. Go and cut it. That is the work I've given you now. Cut. Cut it and take it to anywhere you want to take it. Then I find out that Comrade Omoyeleshu Wore, if people that are home, they are not doing what they are supposed to do. Who are in London, who are supposed to help, they are not helping. Some are, they are, even the doctor, you remember when I was saying Macomb, then I later, sometimes when you hear things, you need to penetrate and see. I later find out a lot of things. People will just criticize. Then I tested them. I said, okay, you keep criticizing. You do half of what they can't do it. They cannot do it. Then I realized, my brother, as we know the work together and I do the way what you can do, that is the truth. People will come and I said this. When I didn't talk about Sowore, don't you see social media? I cool down. Believe people that now where I go, then they rush to go. Anywhere I enter, they won't enter. Anywhere I enter, they won't enter because they have no vision of their own. They have eye, they can't see. Some of them have ear, they cannot hear. The same thing with a lot of them. They have eye. Anywhere mega comrade go, they say, now mega comrade want now from there, the everything won't happen now. All of them, they will begin attack. Since when I not talk about Sowore, go and watch their platform. Nobody. As you hear that today, I start and I go watch. Tomorrow, everybody come. Hey, mega comrade, we Sowore. That is there. Edwin. These people, all they do is complete. Mostly the London base. Complete. When Sowore and I saw that nothing is going, I came and cry in the media. You don't want to hear mega comrade cry in the media. He rush home. And we are, by doing that, money is flowing. We don't have money. And these people don't want to do what they are supposed to do. Shomole will be the one to come to America and raise money. Shomole will be the one to go to Japan and raise money. Shomole will be the one to go to Nigeria and Mobolan. Shomole will be the one. Then, Mega Kombe will not still call Shomole. Hey, see, the, how can him handle all? I put myself in his shoe. Excuse me. How? So he will lose concentration. Shomore Omoyele Shomore cannot do everything by himself. Omoyele Shomore is like Omoyele Shomore and me are the one working for TRB or AAC full time. Most all of them they are working part time. How can you win presidential election with part time? You quit your job. If you know you want to support Shomore, quit your job. You come, stay in hunger for the next 5-6 months. Really, you want to help? Then we will know that you are being honest. Not going and be making noise. Noise, unnecessary noise. How to tear Shomore down, or how to tear Mega Kombe down, or how to say Mega Kombe. I already made my name. Before, since 2002, I made my name. 2002, I'll be 2001, if not mistaken, 2002. I have always been a creator. A union that I created today, like Rasuzi Edonua. Rasuzi was in Edo Association. He was telling me, why will you go and create that union? Why will you? Guess what? Rasuzi is not the president of Edonua. He's reaping the fruit of my labor. I met him in Canada. Rasuzi was among of those people in Edo Association DFW. Can you imagine? Today is reaping the fruit of my labor. That is Edo people for you. They want to come and reap the fruit of your labor. May God not let anyone, those that have condemned you, those that have tried to fight you, those that have tried to crucify you, may God not let them reap the fruit of your labor in Jesus' mighty name. Tap him in. Never. Nobody will reap the fruit of my labor. Never. I and my children will reap the fruit of my labor. No matter what you will do, whether by fire, by jaga jaga, by mago mago, if you like, you want to continue to criticize Mega Kombe, do it for the rest of your life. It's not my goddamn business. I will never allow any intruder, coyote, wolf, cheetahs, to come and reap the fruit of my labor. And it shall never be well. Let me tell you, may God not let anyone turn your life upside down because of his greed, stomach infrastructure. In Jesus' mighty name. Together we will overcome. There's no fire without a source of quenching it. There's no way rain will fall and fall and fall. One day, the rain will dry. No darkness without light. I have the belief, one day, Muhammadu Buhari administration will fall. One day, Governor Obaseki administration will fall. And one day, Tinubu will live to regret. Oshomole will live to regret what he has done to we the Nigerian people in Jesus' mighty name. And for those who want to be a barrier to your destination, I pronounce calamity on your entire family in Jesus' mighty name. Calamity upon calamity. For sure come. Cardiac arrest, I pronounce it on you and your entire family in Jesus' mighty name. No weapon formed against us shall prosper. All those enemies die in Jesus' mighty name. You will die by whatever it takes. We will not pray for our enemy. Who you are not tormenting, that want to use because of his own greed to torment your life. Tormentation will never be far away from your family. Your family, let me tell you, problem upon problem. Every day, you will not leave hospital. from one world to another will be your portion in Jesus' mighty name. As you said that you do not want progress in our country, you do not want progress in our life, you do not want progress in the Mega Comrade life, or People Freedom Movement life, or AAC life, or Comrade Omoyele life. No progress will come close to you in the name of Almighty God. No progress will come to you. Because one thing I've understand, the only way to succeed you people is by using what you believe in. The truth, and use the truth to torment your life in Jesus' mighty name. All these parasite worms are not to, you can't have sympathy on parasite worms. You have to poison them. You kill them one by one. You cut them. Cut all these parasite worms. In Jesus' mighty name. Who born you? Now where the tiger and the lion is parading, that is where you want to come and be jumping like monkey. Idiot. Can you imagine? Everybody now they come, they be constituting and creating problems who are not even watch to call among Yelen Showare name. We go on social media and be calling. For 2 days, 3 days now, Mega Congo have not said anything about among Yelen Showare. Did you see them come out? When I come out, they want to analyze it. Can you imagine? These are parasite one. They have no mind of their own. They are followers and they will remain a follower. They cannot lead. Anything they put their hand is problem. Bad luck, calamity. Look at Mega Comrade. If there's no example, how many of you complain about passport today? Nobody. How many of you say, where is the party Showare gonna bring now? Where is the party? Those that were condemning Showare, he has no party. When party now come, they will fly in, try to reap the fruit of her. Watch, one day, you're going to see here, no matter I'm a member of AAC, I have my membership number, I'm a member of AAC, father and a mother, one of the father and the mother. Like, you know, so we won't really. Why? Can you imagine? Every day, as we are speaking now, Showare have to fly back to Nigeria. Guess what? By on the 29th, it's supposed to be in one place. It's supposed to be somewhere in America, but he canceled it. Only Showare for this, Showare for that. That is why I started to think. I said, let me feel for this man. I know what this man is going through. I know what he's going through. Nigeria, all they know how to do, talk, or talk with no action. They will talk and talk. These are enemies of freedom. Enemies of freedom. That is what they are. That is what they are. If People Freedom Movement now go and register a party, now let's say for example now, how can you penetrate into it? Will we just concentrate on 3 or 6 states? We are not interested in it. That 6 states, we concentrate on it. If we talk to AAC, talk to AAC, they did not listen. They will be surprised. They will lose us out forever. That is me for you. You. When I tell you something, you challenge me, I will prove you wrong. Just like now we have the Poor Foundation mobilization, PFM Foundation. So we're going to talk about that later. But let's talk about Showare and Buhari now. There's a lot we need to talk about. All Nigerians want to do, they want to rush to where they are showing breasts, where they are showing bumble. If not that, they will enter stomach infrastructure. Can you imagine? Obaseki and Buhari, they are selling your destiny. They are selling your life, your children's destiny to Chinese. Chinese are killing Nigerians. Here you have somebody who will even say APDP or APC. The problem that is happening in Edo State today, Danobi have a hand in it. Chief Danobi. And Obaseki, PDP and APC are the one killing these people. Because PDP are sharing money, APC are sharing money. Our courties, they are fighting for the money. Why are you killing yourself? Why? You are killing, are you not a foolish boy? You are killing yourself for an old man to turn around and go sleep with your girlfriend tomorrow. Shame on you. Who lose? You know, do you know whether there's heaven? It means if I die in America or they bury me in America, I'll go to heaven because I want to go to the heaven of America. Even if it's if you die in Nigeria, you go straight automatic to hellfire. Nigeria have been obtained to anybody that died, they go to hellfire because it's not even up to 1%, 1% that will go to heaven in Nigeria. Not even 1%. Not even 1%. Can you imagine? Donate, you cannot donate. Just what happened in PFM. When I was spending my money, my family money, we were taking loan. Everything was sweet. Hey, they were happy. They were riding on free ride. Look at only one event we did. They left me on debt. They put debt on me. Now they are not saying, "Iwa ban wa we." Again, you go me na arini. Uma ban on me wa we. Nobody will fight. To even there are people in PFM today. They have not paid 10 euro for 1 year since they joined PFM. They collected the ID card with 10 euro. That's it. Today I announced we're going to close that platform down. We're going to close it down and then everything will be void. If your name is there, then that means you are a debtor. You don't want to help. You cannot be carrying a PFN and when you are in trouble, you are on your own. We shut it down. I was not going to do that. I was going to move that to the platform of the foundation. Then until the Congress, they said no. If they are here, they are not doing anything. You cannot live in your house with no electricity, without paying a house rent. You don't pay nothing. You don't clear glass. Eh? You don't even cook. You are just at home. You just sit down and continue to sit there and carry the banner, the address. That is what they are doing. You carry PFM. PFM is a household name. PFM is not an organization that people will say, prove it. We've done it all. What PFM have done, as much as I love AAC, take it back, they have not even done 1%. What PFM have done, no movement in Nigeria, anywhere that opened by black men have done what we have done. What people thought it would not be possible, we did it. That is to tell you how one person can make an impact. You can make an impact. You don't have to wait for others to come and join you. No. Do you. Let others do them. You can make an impact. People, my phone now, I tell them, don't call me. Don't call me. If you are not a bona fide member, $10. You are not a bona fide member. Don't even think of calling. Because monkey the world, bamboo the job, are not there. You cannot be riding on back of other my money. I am owing debt everywhere. Don't you see how I stress out? Because of you. I already have a passport. You see all these my licenses that I have. Three licenses. These three licenses, now exam I write to pass them. Now exam I write pass them. You see, and these three. I write exam pass them, not be by luck. I read. Nobody can take it away from me. Nobody is my own. You know? Since a while now, I've been calling everywhere. Who can even some of them that pledge money for Showore? I have not even had the power to call them. They did not even fulfill their promise. How can you promise? Those that have promised and did not fulfill their promise. So if you did it intentionally, God Almighty will also promise you, and you will not receive that promise in Jesus' mighty name. Everything you pray for, and you say, God, do this for me, and God will say, I will do it. At the end, God will disappoint you. The same way you disappoint, you cannot promise and fail. Don't promise what you cannot give. Except if some circumstances prevent you. George, God bless you. Did you not see George? He's putting Showore account right there by herself. Nobody sent her. Because she already know. She's not a woman. A woman will come and do what men cannot do. But the men are just there listening. Very soon they will start moving to where that they look bumble. Let's go to the next one. Muhammadu Buhari is not only a cost to Nigeria. is a calamity, evil calamity, demon. Muhammad Buhari was sent by demon to Nigeria to come and destroy us, destroy everyone. That is the truth. You know what I'm saying? That is the truth. Muhammad Buhari was sent to Nigeria by Fulani Boko Haram herdsmen people. They told him, go to Nigeria and destroy, become a president and destroy them. Kill all of them. That is what Muhammad Buhari is doing. We have to be honest about it. Governor Godwin Obaseki of Edo State is the worst governor Edo State have ever had in the history of Edo State. We cannot sugarcoat that. Even Adamu Shomule is better than Governor Obaseki. I will give you a reason. I am coming. Akataka. I want to quickly make correction here. You know, in the real world, when there's error, others can supposed to go there and correct the error. But in the world we live today, if there's error, nobody cares about it. They just leave it there. Only you go do one. Another way, another thing that makes sure to fly to Nigeria. And it's going to fly back to New York. It's unfortunately under New York. I'm not going to be there because I don't have money. I don't have money to go. And I don't have money to take care of the bills over there. So I will not be in any of them in New York or that or Nigeria. So we have nobody to represent us for now over there. Because there's no money. I have to be honest. Nobody is helping PFM. It's not even up to 10 of us that are doing it. 10 of us. 10. 10. It's not up to 10. The rest now all talk. Talk, 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 talk. That is all they are. Talk, 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 talk. So, okay, let's go. President Muhammad Buhari and Governor Godwin Obaseki are cursed to the innocent Nigerians. Both are Satan calamity sent by evil demons to Nigeria. Nigeria is finished. Please, brothers and sisters, help Omoyele Sowore and let him save us from Boko Haram Fulani herdsmen, terrorist group that is killing our Christian and our innocent brothers and sisters, and also to save Nigeria from Chinese invasion. Chinese invasion is coming. It's already in Nigeria. Who are the architect of Chinese invasion? Governor Godwin Obaseki. Okay, who is the presidential candidate that is going to save us? Let's say, if not Omoyele, who? Give me. Tell me. Nobody. Only Omoyele Sowore. I can choose. We have nowhere to run to. That is the fact. We have nowhere to run to. May God Almighty save us from civil war. Are we prepared for civil war? No. If Omoyele Sowore fought short due to lack of some certain reason, tear gassing, Enoni Ofife, Benin people, and some Yoruba people who are not transparent, if Omoyele shot for, I guarantee you, and I pray that civil war should not come to Nigeria. Because another 4 years of APC or PDP, Boko Haram will not only be in Middle West, they will be in South South. And that will result to civil war in Nigeria. That is the fact. So you people that are saying, mega comrade this, mega comrade that, mega comrade will not be there. Me, I will not go. I will not be there. I will not be there. That is the fact. I will not be there. As we all understand, the Poor Foundation Mobilization WhatsApp group link was deactivated. And today, I'm letting everyone know, you can click on the WhatsApp link and join now. Because we find out some cheaters. They just come there and do advertisement. I got a complaint from Destiny. So I decided to deactivate that WhatsApp link. Right now it's been activated. Enough is enough. I want you to stand up. Let us fight against oppressors. With our PVC, and say no to Chinese African nation. No to Nigeria, China. Very soon, if you are not careful, Nigeria will become Niger China. Go and mark my word, Niger China. You don't have to mark my word. Very soon, Nigeria will become Niger China. Nobody can stop it. How can you think Chinese are borrowing you money? They are giving you money for free. There's no handout. Chinese are more than 1.3 billion population. Anybody that think otherwise is a fool. Nobody is going to continue to give you money without expecting something back. Let us say no to Niger China. No to corruption genocide. No to killing of Christians. No to Boko Haram killing. No to terrorism. No to xenophobia. No to political recklessness. No to kidnapping. No to human trafficking. No to EU illegal deportation. No to oppression. No to police brutality. No to injustice. No to corrupt APC. No to corrupt PDP. No to corrupt charities. No to corrupt pastors. And no to abuse of power. In all this, if we can maintain 70% more of this, Nigeria will become a better place. That is why I've chosen my other time to channel my anger into humanitarian work. PFM, Mega Comrade, open up a charity registered called Poor Foundation Mobilization Worldwide. And as of yesterday, we got a call from a brother who is very dear to us. He called me, said, Mega Comrade, my governor. I said, no, sir. He said, claim it in Jesus' name. I said, I claim it. He said, I've been living in Netherlands. I have been a citizen of Netherlands for almost 30 years. I've been 35 years. Citizen, passport for 30 years. Said, go. I've donated an office for you. A drop-off office. If you have any clothes, shoes, you want to drop off, you don't care. Medical equipment, because I have connived with them. I have spoken with one of my brother. I told you I have a guy, Pastor Emmanuel Ojo, who been running charity for more than 20 years now, or let's say more than 15 years. He's in Dallas. He's been running charity, go treat police, treat military, treat. He have never one day come on social media and ask one penny. I told you people, if I'm doing anything, if I don't know the appropriate way to do it completely, I will ask. I reach out to him like I promised. He was so happy. He's the only one that has charity that is happy to receive me. The rest are busy fighting. Charity that I've not even started. Godson Foundation already sent people to be condemning it, calling it fraud. Can you imagine? Would nobody give Godson Foundation a chance? Imagine. Godson Foundation, why are they angry? They cannot even give even 10, let's say 10 days. The day the foundation was announced, Godson Foundation went and attacked. And they said they are listening to our father. I have all the evidence. Osage cousin, Bush Lion, his cousin, went on attack. Osarojo Osage cousin. How will he feel tomorrow now? We went on attack on Godson Foundation. He could not even give. Instead of it to say, oh, thank God. You cannot come on social media and say, oh, we want 200 of it. And internally, you are burning. Your heart is burning. Emma, Oyemugbue. It's not good. You have to respect our palace. Look at Pastor Emmanuel Ojo, who welcomed me with open hand. Guess what? As I'm online now, he just sent me a message. He have able to secure a place in Lagos. Anything I put my hand is gold. He turned to gold. You know? I have known him for almost 20 years. He just brought an estimate and said, this is the money. 16 by 30. You see it? Can you imagine? 160,000 A location where will be a drop-off office in storage. You know what I'm saying? It will be a drop-off place in Lagos. He just sent me a message. Now look at it, Pastor Emmanuel Ojo. This may have run foundation for almost 2 decades. He has no one thing. So I have told him, I want to partner with you. He's supplying medical equipment. He's supplying a lot of things. He supplies books. He has a, what they call it, a library. His foundation have a library in Benin, in New Benin, for many years now. Port Harcourt, they have hospital in Port Harcourt. He has not collected one. So we are going to be working with him. If we get any medical equipment, we will send it to any foundation. Whatever we get that we are not doing, we will go and supply that foundation. We all have to work together. Instead of you to thank and say, oh, thank you, you are coming in to help us, you are sending your people to be attacking. That means something is shading. There's something that is shading. I'm not asking for money now. Something is shading. So I'm saying it today for the whole world to know what Osagyeon Saige is doing is very bad. You are not respecting our palace. You cannot be sending your cousin to be constituting and attacking a foundation that just started. He has not even, we have not even 1 day. You did not give him 1 day. What you are not supposed to, what you are not supposed to, let me tell you, let us be honest. You cannot change someone that is not ready to change. But one thing I know, that I know that the constant is change. It depends on the change. You want to change in social media and be good while you are doing a dirty job underground? No. Who is a dirty man? We always be a dirty man. Underground dirty. We always be underground dirty. If you want to come out and disrespect our Oba, come in the public and do it. Instead of you sending your cousin or sending your family, God sent family, to be doing your dirty work for you. You know what I'm saying? So many people need to address that. A foundation that have not even started. That's what they are already saying. Hey, thief, this, we are not even started. We are not even, so only one person that have called and said, we have this back. We are not even able to go and collect it. So we are not going to be worried about that. So you see now, I just got a place in Lagos now. All I need to do now is to get the money and send it. Send it. Maybe at the end of the day, put an employee there. 200,000 monthly will be in Lagos. There. He said, there is a bigger shop along Iju Road. Oh, God bless you, Pastor. These are people, like what he told me yesterday. He said, there are still honest people. What we want to do, we want to put Lagos as the headquarters, so that that will supply the Yoruba land and the rest. They will use Benin and South, Southeast or Southwest, I don't know. That will take care of that. They will not go and put one in the north. They will be serving Iboland, along to Iboland. That is my goal. So that is my goal. So, by the power of God, can you see? May God bless you, Pastor Emmanuel Ojo. Everybody knows him. So go and check his page. You can see what he's doing. Just type in Emmanuel Ojo. Go to his Facebook page. You will see these are charity. These are charity that have been helping, that have done more than what is a good one. I'm a same ye, I got fear me, or that's so don't go. Now, same ye, I got fear me, one kitty ball. So, God bless you. Oh, one kitty ball. Pastor Emmanuel Joe have done what no Benima have done in a dollar. In a dollar. Ask of him. Ask. He will tell you. Only 1 day, you already show me this is how you're going to be shipping it. You'll be paying $100 for that. I say, yeah, the people that are bringing it, they want to pay for it. So we are not asking money. He said, okay, that is good too. So, I mean, if he has clothes now, he said, I will give you clothes. Okay, if we get medical equipment, I will give it to him. Simple. We open our summit, this hand watch this one. The other one go watch this one. So that is it. Instead of Osagyeon Saige to congratulate me and say, thank you, my brother. Thank you for helping Edo people. You are sending your family, cousin family, to be attacking me. I mean, how is that fair? It's not fair. It's not fair. And you are saying you are respecting our palace. Is that a respect? That is why I came out and called him out on it. So that we know that I know what he's doing. But I'm not going to speak about it again. I just put it on a social media today for everyone to know what is happening. So, for everyone to know what is happening, I have all the old evidence. Evidence, with evidence. So, that is why I unblocked you yesterday. In order for you to send more evidence to me, you send it. I thought you have sense. Then I found out this boy is not really smart. So, that aside. So, brothers and sisters, we all should try and do whatever we can do to make change. So, here is this brother in Netherlands who called me. Everybody knows him in Netherlands. His name is Sanford Parker, Mr. Parker. Everyone know him in Netherlands. If you want to deliver clothes, anything that you have, use on you for us in Netherlands. If you are close to Belgium or Netherlands, you can call this number. +31 685 886 311. I repeat, +31 685 886 311. Poor Foundation Mobilization Worldwide Holland Office, PFM Admin, Sanford Parker. Telephone number +31 685 886 311. Huge, is it button? Bottom Strat 132. We're gonna put the address right there. It's over there. I'm gonna put it on Facebook right now. You're gonna read the address. It's written by Dutch. I don't know. I don't speak Dutch. Netherlands. So I want to thank him. He has helped. May God Almighty bless you, Mr. Parker. We appreciate it. These are the change we want to make. So anyone that is interested to join this great organization, you are welcome. PFM have done what nobody have done. It don't matter how you're going to sugarcoat it. Whatever you're going to say, the truth is the truth. So I want everyone, you can go down, you look at it, to assist PFM in anything you have, you want to drop, you want to give us, or you want to send it home. You can call +1 469 618 2990, or you can call +39 351 217 4413. We have an address in Benin, but what we need to do, where our depot is going to be in Lagos, headquarters is going to be in Lagos, whatever you bring is going to be shipped from Lagos. We can send it to East, direct to Wiri, direct to Enugu, direct to everywhere. We're going to touch Ondo, we're going to touch everywhere. We're going to Wario, we're going to touch everywhere. So this is not something, Christmas is coming. You should think of those who have no way to buy their clothes. I mean, people cannot come out and eat when they don't have something to wear. They are not going to come and eat with nakedness. No. So, we have to start from somewhere. We have to start. You know, I am not perfect. If you feel there's a better way I can do it, then you can call. And you can call and assist. Let me know. We need computer specialists who are good in computer, who are good in fast in computer, anything you know. Contact us. You don't need to pay anything. So that aside, when you are saying something good, you see then they are running. Look at Facebook. Awa, even on my Poor Foundation Mobilization. I want you to like our page, the Poor Foundation Mobilization Facebook page. Go ahead and like it. Like our social media blogger, PFM Worldwide, People Freedom Movement page. Invite your friends. Please donate to support presidential aspirant. Whatever you can, the account is there. So right now, the account is there. I'm not going to be, not until otherwise, even though that I'll be authorized to do whatever I want to do. But for now, I will be doing it the way I'm doing it right now in order to watch and see how we can be able to strategize and change way of source of income. So I'm working with the team. So until we are able to resolve it, we know how we can do it. So brothers and sisters, all this being said, the only thing I want to tell everyone, please don't even think of voting for PDP and APC. Don't be thinking of your stomach infrastructure alone. Think of your future, destiny. Right now, men are using women for ritualists. Even in Lagos State now, Abuja, what they are doing. I spoke with one brigadier general yesterday. I was telling him, I said, sir, there's something that is going on in Benin now. Guess we just donate money, we go and rent a room, a hotel room. When they rent a room in JROA, you will be seeing one room. Guests will be coming out with low waste. Boom, 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 boom. Then they are staging you. Their boyfriend will be in the bar drinking. So you will think you want to go out with them. You will tell them from overseas. I told the people, you people will hear them. And you brag, you want to carry a low waist, fine girl with big breasts. Before you know it, their boyfriend could just follow you. Their boyfriend could just follow you. Before you know it, they don't rob you. The girl, they will rob the girl along with it. And the girl will be consoling you, using his big breath to console you. That is the anitary. He said, it's happening in Abuja already. I said, okay. Nigeria are going high tech. You know? They are going high tech. You know what I'm saying? So, we all should come together and do the best for our country. By doing our best is to call a spade a spade. If political leaders are going to give you money, collect the money belongs to you. You know what I mean? So, they collect the money, then you don't vote for them. Simple. Vote for Sowore. Sowore have no money to give you. If PDP want to give you money, take it. APC want to give you money, take it. But if you really want your future to be better on that day, vote for Moyele Sowore. Let earthquake happen in Nigeria. Earthquake, political earthquake. Political earthquake. Collect their money. Sowore don't share money. Me, I don't get money when I donate again. Yesterday, I even tried to donate 10 euro. 10 euro for Sowore. I tried. You go to the website, aacparty.org. Just type in AAC Party. You can donate easy. Use your credit card, whatever you want to do. Mega Comrade have no control over that. You know? I even try to donate to tell you how things have gone. Don't you see my eye? You don't enter back. Even my sin, okay, 11, don't enter. See, stress. Many people stress. So this one, and let me go get her. I go give her to some people too now. Give me a while you money, boom. Headache, that headache, why you money? I will give one to them. So I love you. I want you all to share this. Join the WhatsApp group. You can call me +1 469 618 2990 and be advised due to the recent incident of Osaradio Osage family. I invited the law enforcement agency to my home yesterday. Even while the Dallas Police Department were visiting my home, luckily, Osadion Sage family Bush Lion were on the phone. Constitutionalism. He didn't know that I owned that phone, knowing that the knock was already in my door. The police heard everything. When he now heard that the police heard, he quickly hung up. So the police was aware of everything. So, and I've do what they asked me to do. If you are going to be calling me, I want you to be a constructive calling. Because my line have now been screened. They are screening my line now. So if you call, let it be constructive. If you are going to call for something radical, be aware that the law enforcement agency, they're going to contact you on their own. It's not Mega Comrade. So if you find yourself in trouble, it's not me. So if you want to call me for a reasonable thing. Either you want to join the Poor Foundation organization or you want to join People Freedom Movement. So, as you understand, if you want to join us, you have to pay for your ID. You have to pay for it. There's nothing free. So, if you want to be a free member, you can join the foundation. It's a free. You don't pay nothing. PFM is like, what do I call it? It's like a Blue Life Matter or like Hilton Hotel, who have made a good name. So for you to have that name in your wallet, you pay for it. That name is not just there just for reason, because we maintain it. So we have to be able to continue to maintain it. So that on that one, for PDP Saraki, we are not going to talk about Saraki, but Saraki is already a loser. Saraki is a loser. PDP just want to eat his money.
And we are not going to worry about it. We already know. We already know nobody should vote for Saraki. Nobody. Saraki is a criminal. Saraki is a thief. Saraki is a Boko Haram. Boko Haram, say it na Mega Kumri Tokan. Saraki na Boko Haram itself. Saraki was there when Boko Haram Fulani herdsmen were killing innocent children. Saraki did not want this. Saraki is a fool. Big fool. If Saraki like he go and bring 20 million for Mega Kumri, I will not take it. I would rather take his sword in Sowore hand and still not win than for me to collect 500 million from Saraki. Where will the money go? There are some money, we take it, we just die. The next day, you will die. How are you going to enjoy the money? Tell me. I would rather live long and be happy with what I've done. Can you imagine? Law enforcement, they came to my house yesterday. They came for another reason. They end up spending more than 1 hour. I was even feeling for them. They might be watching me now because they are watching. I was feeling for them and say, I know I'm taking. So when they saw what I was doing, the law enforcement officer who has 45 years experience, counter-terrorism, anti-cultism, social media, cyber crime, he have done all. He sit me down. He said, what you are doing is the best. He said, don't worry. He gave me advice. Don't worry about the stress you are going through now. You have no money. And I say, you only need one door to open. Only one door. That is what a Dallas police officer told me yesterday. Only one door, Clement. When that door open, guess what? You'll be smiling. Keep up what you are doing. We are on uniform. There's nothing we can do. These are the things you need to do. I said, okay. I never knew I can connect with eyes. Now I'll be directed by the law enforcement officer. Now by next week, I'm going to be bridging the bridge with the immigration department. ICE. United States Immigration Department. We are going to collaborate with them and work with them. They have more information that we're going to use, and we have information we're going to give them. So sometimes when people push you, they will push you to a place that they are fighting not to push you to. That is what happened. That is how God's Foundation pushed me yesterday. After Oba told them that no problem, they said okay. But he was sending his family to be calling my own, attacking me. He even make a coffee. I want him to do it. Put his head on in that coffee. I want him to do more of your father coffee. That is after Oba told us. That is what Osage family did. Osage. You know what I'm saying? So that is it. So no matter what people do, they're gonna push you. At the end, now I have a foundation. So, you know, I never think of it. So they will push you there. They will make you better. So I am telling you, brothers and sisters, no matter the circumstances you are going through, always believe in yourself and believe in God Almighty. You know what I'm saying? So when God says yes, nobody can say no. That is it. I love you all. I want you all. Don't vote Saraki. Do not vote for APC. Do not vote for PDP. Vote AAC for now. Who knows? Maybe 10 years to come, it will be AAC versus PFM party. So nobody knows. So depends on, we are zero tolerance of corruption. We do it differently. We will not go to high one. We will start from one state to another state. Who knows? Maybe 10 years, 15 years to come, maybe 5 years to come. It might not even up to 5 years. You will now see the only two parties you're going to be hearing is PFM party, the poor party, and AAC. So you will now say, which one am I going to vote? So we will not be rooting out how I work, I help AAC, how I was the father and the mother of AAC, how Edo people blackmail and spoil my name, how AAC do this, then it will not be coming out. So whatever you sow is what you reap. So AAC member, you need to conduct yourself in an appropriate way today, because tomorrow might be another day. Like they always say, Mega Comrade, he has his own platform. Mega Comrade is a leader. Mega Comrade don't want post here because he's a leader of a PFN. That is true.
That is true. It's 100% true. But there are a lot of PFM children who we will not send to represent Mega Comrade. So that is it. And you have to be bona fide to do that. So that is it. I love you all. May the Lord Almighty be with everyone. I see you all tomorrow. I'm going to work on Saturday. So can I share this right quick? Can I say this? I noticed that somebody is not there, but can I share this right quick? I don't know. JP, I know JP is at work. A few days ago, my boss called me. Andrew, can I share the OC conflict? Yes or no? Quickly tell me yes or no. You don't even know it's a sensitive thing. Oh, God. You know, Mega Comrade. My wife said, the only one that is left is how you sleep with me. I have a media. We don't have a media here. We don't trust you. And I went, oh. So, what happened yesterday, 2 days ago, my boss called me, sir. You know, commission officer too. They called me, they said, there's a project that we want you to cover. There's one guy who is in the United States military. They deployed him to another country. So when they deploy me, have a deployment, so they need an officer to cover for him. So they call me, they say, Officer E, please, can you help us? I said, where be where? They say, we need a commission officer. You have to come to the office right now and get a weapon. We need you to go and do this. I said, how many hours? They say, listen, the time they gave me, this is the time I'm doing video. I said, no. I cannot work from 10 to 5 and what happened? Do you know what I put in PFM? I said, no. But if I was looking at the $3,000 instantly that I'm going to get in a month, then that is to tell you how you make sacrifice. Then I think about it. Some people say, go do it. Some people say, no. Then I take a decision and say, I'm already in. Let me manage. I don't buy new clothes. My children don't buy new clothes. So I already sacrificed myself. If I would have called OC conflict, we say, go and do it. So you wouldn't have seen me online today. I think of a lot of things. I say, look what I've done. How would I even come and say, vote so well? There will be no time. Monday to Friday, 10 to 5 in America. I will be coming home like 2 o'clock in Europe time, Nigeria time. Who is going to be on? So then I decided I give it up. I said, no, I can only do what I'm doing, you know. So that is it. So God bless you all. Those are the things, sacrifice. When you see someone doing sacrifice for you, appreciate it. Thank God I have a job. Not a lot of people you can call. If I wasn't a good officer, they can't call me. I have three license. Let me tell you, there's a lot of job in security. You want to be a correctional officer, you want to be a state trooper, you want to do anything, you want to work in a bodyguard, you want to be a custom protection of whatever you want to be. Once you have security license, not level 1, level 2, level 3, level 4, once you have it, you will always, you don't stress for job. So you don't stress for job. It's like nursing. Nobody stress to get a nursing job. Everybody wants security. You don't do nothing. You just go there, you sit down, you're on your phone, and blah, 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 but you cannot do video, you cannot do anything. So may the Lord Almighty bless you. What I share today is to tell you how dedicated I am. So if tomorrow night, whatever, would I say, oh, Mega, can you come to this? I say, no, I'm working. So it doesn't make sense. Here I am. I'm the one telling people, if you really believe Shuwure will win, why can't you quit your job? I just get an offer. At least after tax, I would have bring home $3,000. At least it's a little starting. So, but depends on the post. Whatever they are paying there is what they're going to give you. If it's 5,000, they're going to give you. There's a job in a south side, Texas, close to Mexico right now. They paid them $27. United States Immigration Service. They contracted that job to Correction Corporation of America, CCA. You know, they are paying them $27 an hour. Officer Kalu is there, an able guy, is my very good friend. He's there, we work together in many places. They are there. So God bless you. I love you. So I won't be here tomorrow, no broadcast. I'll see you on Monday, except it change. I thank you. Please support us with whatever you can. May the Lord Almighty bless you. Thank you.
Good night, everyone. and share this video.
Thank you, Joy. I see you. Man.
I hope your legs are clean.